Luigi, did anything come into the mail today?
Oh, I'm sorry, Mario. I didn't check the mailbox.
Fine, I'll go check it.
I wonder what's in the mail.
Let's see.
Oh, I got something.
What could this letter say? And it's also from Peach. Let's see. Hi, Mario. I'm coming to your house in 10 minutes so you and Luigi can get to meet me. I also made a cake for you. See you soon. Love you. XO, Peach.
Oh my goodness. Peach is going to bring over a cake? Oh, mamma mia.
Mario, calm down. It's just a cake. Why does he always get the effort? Why not me? I always go on to his stupid adventures. Wait for me, Mario.
Oh my goodness, Luigi. Are you ready to meet my girlfriend, Peach?
Yeah. We already meet her like 38 times before because we saved her, okay?
Jeez, what's your problem? Huh? That must be her. Oh my goodness, that has to be her. Peach!
Hey, Peach, how are you? I'm good, Mario. How are you? I'm good. So, do you want to go inside? Yeah, come in.
Wow, you guys have a very cool house.
Aw, thanks.
No problem. Hey, where's your brother? I never met him before.
Oh, Peach, this is Luigi. Luigi, Peach.
Hey.
Oh, well, hello, Luigi.
Hello, princess.
Hey, do you guys want to go sit on the couch?
Sure, princess.
All right, I'll meet you guys there.
So, Mario, how's your day?
Oh, it was good, Peach.
How is your day, Luigi?
Mario, can you get your girlfriend off of me?
Oh, yeah.
But stop, Peach. Stop.
I need to use the bathroom. I'll be right back, okay?
Oh, Mario, I forgot something upstairs. I'll be right back, okay?
Well, okay.
Yoshi!
Luigi, I told you not to disturb me. Well, I wanted to help you with something. Well, I don't even need any help. Well, the truth is, I really need help with something. Can you just come downstairs with me? Well, okay, sure.
Okay, see you there.
So, Luigi, what do you need help with anyways? Oh, well, you see, Mario brought over his girlfriend, Peach, and she wasn't the Peach I remembered when we saved her. She was getting too close to me, and I didn't feel comfortable.
Oh, that is so strange. Anyways, let's head down to the basement, shall we?
Okay.
Huh?
Jesus, who made the stairs like that?
Oh my goodness.
screaming like, oh my goodness!
Luigi, what's going on?
Well, you see, Mario, me and Yoshi were talking and he tripped on the pencil and he broke his neck, I think. We gotta call Peach.
Oh my goodness, I'll go get the phone.
Or I could just call her.
Peach!
Yeah, Mario, what's up?
Just come with me, okay?
All right. So what happened? Oh my goodness!
You see, Peach, look, all there. There's all these bodies. Look, Yoshi even got cut. Look, Peach.
Impatient, and now look at him. He's just like the rest of you. Oh, I'm gonna get you, the green one.
Let us out, Peach.
Shh. Be quiet, little rat, or else you're gonna wake up my anchorment.
I don't get it. What are you? You're supposed to be kind and so loyal and so good.
No, I'm not kind or loyal or nice. I'm not all those things. I'm a murderer.
But how did you kill Yoshi?
Well, you see, when I wanted to go to the bathroom, I actually didn't. I looked left and right and no one was there. So I decided to myself to put a pencil there so I could make Yoshi by accidentally trip and break his neck.
So you were the one who killed Yoshi?
That's right. I was the one who killed Yoshi.
Why would you do this?
Because I hate everyone here. You know, these people used to come here and I used to kill them. But they won't even listen to me. And I hate those people now. I don't even know why. Now I'm gonna kill one of you.
No, please.
Shut up, you loudmouth. I think I'm gonna call you loudmouth.
Shut up!
Don't talk back to me.
No, please. Let us go.
I said shut up!
Peach! No, you're doing something wrong. Please, Peach, this is not you.
I know, Mario. This isn't me. This is the real me. Now that you know that I'm a murderer, you have no choice but to die.
Peach, please.
I'm sorry, Mario. You have no other choice.
Huh?
Oh my goodness, is everyone alright? Oh my goodness.
Whoa, Peach?
Hey Mario. Wait, you're a murderer. Yeah, I see you met my sister, Each.
Wait, you, Each? Wait, so that means you have a sister?
Yeah. Mario, do you remember the time that I had like brothers and sisters?
Yeah.
Well, there's also, like, Siege, Beach, like, Niche, and other stuff. Hold on, let me guess, I'm gonna untie you guys, okay?
Well, okay.
One day later.
Luigi, how's your head?
It's okay, Mario. It just has a little headache.
I just don't want to see Peach again, okay? Luigi, you have it. You're misunderstand.
Hey guys. Ah, it's Peach, Mario.
No. Calm down. It's me, the real Peach.
Wait, what? Peach? But you're a murderer.
Well,
The person that you saw over there was named Each.
Each? What? That's your sister?
Well, technically, yes.
But, wait, I still don't get it. How come you invited her to our house?
Well, you see, Mario, I was very bored in the Mushroom Kingdom, so I wanted to have some vacation off. But I didn't have any brothers or sisters to take over my place, so I decided to do Each, which was a very bad choice. I am so sorry, guys, you guys had to go through this.
No. It's okay, Peach. We didn't know. Yoshi's also recovering from his spine injury.
Yeah, it's okay, Peach. You didn't know that you were going to invite your brother. Or, jeez, why am I...
Yeah, we're good, Peach.
Yeah, we're good.
So, once again, if you need me, just give me a call and I'll be with you, all right? I'll see you guys later. I had to go. See you guys later. All right, bye, Peach. Bye. Hey, Luigi, do you know what I just realized?
What, Mario?
Wow, what a date.